guys, welcome back to my channel, Marshall Gracie, and today is May 24, 2018. Actually guys, today, ang dapat na ginagawa ko is nag-i-edit na ako ng video for my supposed to be vlog number 34. But unfortunately, happened. So some of the videos that I filmed last Saturday were deleted. So yung sunning video wherein we celebrated Mother's Day together with my family. Hindi ko alam kung ano nangyari, why it was deleted, kung may napindot ba ako or may napindot ba si Evo or I don't know. So ayan, sobrang nalulungkot talaga ako, and these are some of the videos na natira lang sa aking phone.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Much Love Gracie, and today is May 19, 2018, and we're on our way to JRAM's. Matatagpuan mo sa loob ng BF Paranaque. Ayun, so we're gonna have dinner with the family. Since hindi namin na-celebrate ang Mother's Day with Mama. So, ayan. So, papunta na rin sila dudes. And ang kuya kong si Nonoy and si Ate Basoy. And, hi Evo.
How are you?
Ayan, kawawa si Evo. Kasi why? Why are you kawawa?
Kasi I have kamot.
Ang dami niyang kamot. Ang dami niyang pantal. So, hindi namin alam kung bakit. So, nag-observe pa kami. And baka bukas, eh, pa-check up namin siya. So, andito rin ang aking napaka-poging driver. Hi, Daddy! Ayan. So, of course, as usual, busy mag-drive. And ngayon lang siya ulit ang kasama sa aking vlog. Namiss mo ba ito, Daddy?
Wait lang.
Okay lang. So, pwedeng kasama siya, pwedeng hindi rin. So, ayan, we're on our way. And dito na kami sa Lopez. At hindi naman siya ganun ka-traffic pa. And, ayan, what are you eating?
Choco.
And gusto ko lang din i-shout out ang mga friends ni Ligaya. Ayan, sila Milky Mangoba, Romanic. Gusto ko lang din i-shout out yung mga friends ni Ligaya. Ayan, sabi nila ano, nanonood din daw sila ng mga vlogs ko. So ayun yung mga taga-Romblon. So, hi guys, thank you for watching. So sana lahat kayo nakasubscribe sa aking channel. Ganyan. So gusto ko lang mag-hello, ayan, kay Milky Mangoba, Romnick Villarin, Aubrey Jane Miralles, Jean Miralles, and Macking Gardaya. Ayan, sana continuous lang ang support niyo sa Much Love Gracie YouTube channel. Learn. So, ang usapan namin is 5 o'clock. Time right now is 5:09. So, as usual, Filipino time. So, let's see kung sino ang mauuna sa amin. So, si Dudes, papunta na galing Better Living and sabi niya traffic. And sila Ate Basoy just waiting for my kuya to pick them up. So, I'm gonna see you guys later. And guys, ito nga pala aking pa-fresh look lang. Ang gamit ko lang is as usual, ang aking Soul White Korea Instant White. And I'm currently using the Rose Garden Lip and Cheek Tint from the Face Shop, yung shade number 06. Hi, dudes.
Hi, Zach. Hi, Ash. Hi, Ate.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Daddy.
Ano na naman yan? Ang kulit-kulit mo. Ay, Mama, taray, may pabulak-lak ko.
Hi.
Hi, Sky.
Bibi. Sakay.
Hey, Sky.
Where's the coffee? Where's the coffee? Here, coffee and milk.
Where's the milk?
Ibo, ano ka? Coffee, milk. Sugar na lang. Sugar ka? Brown sugar. Wash para medyo very light. Ganda ni Mama, oh. Taray, oh. Nakabang. Dudes, may boyfriend ba si Mama?
Pinapatayin ni Dudes, eh.
Oh.
So ayan, sobrang fresh ko pa man din doon. So in this video na lang, since this is, dapat ito is for vlog number 35. But then again, since wala na nga yung vlog number 34, ito na lang ang aking vlog number 34. So huwag na natin patagalin ano ba ang meron sa video na to. Ang gagawin ko na naman is mag-review na naman ako ng product. Ayan, medyo napapadalas ang pag-review ng product. Ano, kung kayo guys ay naghahanap ng murang product but it gives you the same quality, taray, same quality and nakakapagpaganda at nakakapag-fresh naman. Huwag na natin patagalin, ipapakita ko na ang product na i-review ko today, which is the, ayan, Bench Daily Spell Magic Powder. And it says here it has UV, sunscreen, and vitamin E. For 22 pesos, guys, you will already have 50 grams of the product. Okay? Ang sabi dito, shield your skin from harmful UV rays and achieve young looking glow with Daily Spell Magic Powder. It is enriched with vitamin E to keep your skin radiant and supple all day. So guys, kung kayo naman is on the go lang and ayaw nyo na masyadong chemis sa face and you just wanted to even out your skin tone, you can definitely try this. Natutuwa ako kasi guys, this is the first time that I encountered purang loose powder and nakakatuwa kasi meron siyang shade which is natural. Meron tatlong color na ito. We have the blue, ang laman nun is color white, then pink. Pink yung laman, and this one, the yellow one, yung shade niya is natural. So let me just go ahead and show you the color, ayan. And amoy natin kung anong amoy. Wala akong maamoy. Wala akong maamoy. For me, unscented. So hindi nga lang siya translucent like any other finishing powder tulad ng Nichido. Ito powdery pa rin talaga yung texture niya. Pero nakakatuwa kasi diba meron siyang shade. Actually guys, 4 days ko na itong ginagamit and I can say that medyo na-less yung oiliness ko. Eh ako naman sinasabi ko nga hindi ako masyadong nag-heavy makeup pagpapasok sa office kasi nga napaka-init, so huhulas ka talaga. Using this product, okay na okay siya for me. So ngayon nakapag-kilay na ako, obviously, ayan, nakapag-toner and nakapag-tomato serum na ako. Hindi ako gumamit ng eye white ngayon, hindi ko siya kinocombine sa tomato serum ng skin potions kasi hindi maganda yung effect. Parang nagkakaroon ako ng buo-buo na color white, yung parang whiteheads yung datingan. So, I'm currently just using yung tomato serum and nag-conceal lang ako kasi medyo maitim ang aking under eye. Gagawin ko na ngayon guys is aside from showing you on how I will be using this is ipapakita ko rin sa inyo guys kung paano ba mag-drunk blush on. Okay, so simulan na natin. For my drunk blush on guys, I will be using ayan, so same pa din, which is the watery tint ng Face Shop. Actually, gumawa na ako ng review nito. If you guys could remember kung napanood niyo siya, still, I'm gonna go ahead and put the link in the description box. Ang maganda dito sa product na to, it's very pigmented. Ang maganda sa product na to, this is very pigmented. So, konting lagay mo lang siya, then you spread out, okay na siya. Kaya, ingat kayo guys, kasi mamaya sobrang kapal ng pagkakalagay nyo, parang friend kong si BJ. So yesterday, nag-drunk blush on siya. So nabother yung boss namin sa itsura namin kasi ano ba yung blush on yun? Nababother ako, ganon. Para ma-achieve natin ang drunk blush on. So dito lang guys. So mga dalawang ganyan lang, then spread out na natin. Actually ito guys yung pinaka-favorite shade ko from all of the shades that I have for the other side of the cheeks. Ayan. So, huwag natin dadamihan kasi sobrang mapula siya kapag naparami yung lagay. So, next would be here. Ayan, dito sa nose. Ayan. So, ayan na ang ating drunk blush on using the Face Shop Rose Garden shade number 6. So, ngayon, since nakapag conceal na ako and nakapag blush on na ako, guys, I'll be using the magic powder para ma-set na natin siya. Then, on the go na ako. So, kung marami kayong time, pwede naman kayong mag-bake. Okay, since ako nagmamadali at papasok na ako sa office, ayan, kailangan madalian na tayis. Ayan, baka malate ako, kaya bilisan na natin, guys. Yan ang tinatawag nating gandang pulbo at gandang lip and cheek tint. So, ayan guys, ang napansin ko using the magic powder ng Bench. Hindi siya nag-crease dito sa aking under eye. So, for me, okay na okay siya. And hindi ka naman magsisisi sa product na to dahil this is just for 22 pesos. So, grab your opportunity and go to the nearest Bench stores. Tara! Para makabili na rin kayo ng Daily Spell Magic Powder in the shade of natural. So yun lang guys, so I think I'm all good for my today's look sa aking Thursday work week. I hope you guys enjoy the video and please do not forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel again. That's Much Love Gracie and I'll see you guys on my next vlog. Bye!